assault amphibious vehicle is a military combat vehicle designed to transport marine troops and their equipment from an aircraft carrier to shore while providing fire support during landing operations. Assault amphibious vehicles are launched from aircraft carriers or other amphibious ships in open water and then maneuver towards the beach, capable of operating both in water and on land. The design of the assault amphibious vehicle allows it to quickly transition from sea mode to land mode, enabling troops to conduct direct assaults on enemy territories from the sea, thereby speeding up response times and enhancing the element of surprise. Why are these vehicles launched in open water and required to independently reach the shore? Is this method effective? Assault amphibious vehicles are launched from the sea primarily because of the flexibility and advantages they offer in amphibious operations. Launching assault amphibious vehicles from aircraft carriers allows forces to approach the shore undetected by the enemy, reducing the risk of attacks before reaching land. Additionally, the amphibious capability enables operations across various types of beaches and terrains, providing a strategic advantage in attacking positions that are difficult to reach by conventional land vehicles. Launching from the sea also minimizes the need for ports or docks, allowing operations to be conducted in areas without adequate landing facilities. The primary mission of the assault amphibious vehicle is to transport marine troops from an aircraft carrier to the shore, provide fire support during the landing, and ensure the safety of troops as they enter the battlefield. Additionally, assault amphibious vehicles can be used for medical evacuation missions, logistics transportation, and rescue operations. In warfare scenarios, assault amphibious vehicles play a crucial role in ensuring mobility and quick response, allowing forces to exploit gaps in enemy defenses and establish strong defensive positions immediately after landing.
Move the Martians up! Move them up! Move them up!
Hey, let's go, buddy!
Go!
Go! Go!
Go!
Come on.
The usefulness of assault amphibious vehicles in warfare is diverse. With their amphibious capabilities and high mobility, assault amphibious vehicles can operate in various terrain conditions, from rocky beaches to swamps and rivers. These vehicles are equipped with automatic weapons and grenade launchers, providing direct fire support to landing troops. Furthermore, assault amphibious vehicles can transport large numbers of troops and equipment, ensuring a continuous supply flow during operations. The main advantage of assault amphibious vehicles is their ability to operate in two different environments, water and land. This provides significant tactical flexibility, allowing forces to effectively conduct amphibious operations. Additionally, the vehicle's carrying capacity and durability ensure that troops can operate deep within enemy territory with adequate logistical support. However, assault amphibious vehicles also have some disadvantages. They are relatively large and slow compared to purely land-based combat vehicles, making them vulnerable to enemy attacks while at sea or during initial landings. The armor protection of assault amphibious vehicles is also limited, making them less effective against modern anti-tank weapons. In conclusion, the assault amphibious vehicle is a vital asset in amphibious military operations, offering high mobility and significant tactical flexibility. Launched from aircraft carriers in open water, assault amphibious vehicles enable forces to conduct landings with the element of surprise and without needing specialized landing infrastructure. Despite some limitations, such as vulnerability to attacks and limited armor protection, their advantages in carrying capacity, fire support, and operational capability across various terrains make assault amphibious vehicles a crucial component in modern warfare strategy. Thank you for watching and exploring the incredible stories from the world of military operations, strategic maneuvers, and cutting-edge technology. We hope these insights have provided you with a deeper understanding and appreciation of the complexities and advancements in military strategy and technology.
Move them up!
Hey, let's go, buddy!
Go!